Welcome to this session on how to send your results via email in Katalon Studio. In this session, we are going to see how do we configure the email settings, and then we will run a test suite to test our email notification. We will also look at some useful tips. Let's get started. The very first step is we have to configure our email settings. So let us go to our Katalon Studio, and you can go to Project, Settings, and here you can go to the email option, and here you can set your email settings. Now you can go to this documentation of Katalon Studio on how to configure email settings in email preferences, and they have given all the steps, as well as they have given these settings for Gmail, Yahoo Mail and Outlook. So in our case, we want to do it for Gmail. So let us do it. So in case of Gmail, we will give the host as smtp.gmail.com. You can give the port as 465, and then you can give any of your email from where the emails will be sent. So I am giving one email ID, and you have to give the password of this email, and then you can select the protocol SSL or TLS. You can check which one works for you, and then here you have to add a recipient. So I am adding another email ID for testing the recipient, and click OK. And now you can send a test email to check if our settings are successful or not. Now you can see it was unsuccessful. So one of the options that you can do is go to your email from where you are trying to send the email, go to My Account, and here click on Signing into Google. Here, if you go down, you will get an option, Allow Less Secure Off. You have to turn it on. And now, let us try again. Let us try sending a test email again. And yes, you can see the test email was sent successfully. So we were able to do our settings successfully. You can also validate by going to the recipient, and let us see if we have got the mail. And yes, see, you can see this is a test email from Katalon. So our settings are now done, and you can apply and click OK. And now we have to test email notification. So for that, let us go to any test suite. So I'm going to this test suite one. And here, if you go to the execution information, you have this mail recipients section. And here you can do add. So I will add any email. Let me add any email here and click OK. So this means that whenever this test execution, this test suite will execute, this particular ID should receive an email notification. Save it and let us run our test suite. So this is running our test case now. And it is done, and you can see it is now sending email. So let us wait, and it is done. So now we should have received the email. Let us go to our account and let us see if we have got the email. So yes, we have got this email. Let us go here and let us see. So this is the email from Katalon Studio, and this is the test suite execution report, and it is giving us the report of our test suite execution. So this is how you can configure and send email notifications in Katalon Studio. Let us look at some useful tips. So you can go to your project settings and email, and you can check the option to send attachment. So let us go to our Katalon Studio, project settings and email. And we had earlier not selected this send attachment. If you select this, say apply and OK. So after this, whenever you will run your test suite, In the email notification, you will also get the CSV file as well as the HTML file as an attachment within the email. Also, these are some links. I will make these links available in the description. These are the documentation for email settings. In the next session, we will look how to run our test from command line.